The ISSF World Cup will see 452 athletes from 50 countries compete at the Dr. Kani Singh shooting range. One among them will be Kainain Chennai. NNIS speaks to the young shooter on the upcoming tournament and his expectation of the event.
Preparations are good. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling healthy. My body's in good shape right now. So right now we're feeling okay. There's no problems with that. They're shooting okay also. There's no problems with that. So the expectations for the event, I wouldn't put a score on it. I wouldn't put a medal title on it. But I think I'll shoot well. You know, I'm also one of the youngest in the squad, I think, right now, and in my team for sure, I'm the youngest. So I look forward to walking around the ranges and, you know, kids coming up to me and saying, you know, oh, Kai Bhaiya, you know, you're shooting. So I say, you know, I like to give them a little bit of advice when I can. And I mean, I know I'm not the senior most here, but, you know, we try to help out the young shooters as much as possible.